There may be two type of black screen you may get on your Windows 10. The first one is you are able to log in with your password, but after login you get a black screen with cursor. You can move your mouse on the screen, but you can't see anything else. And the second type is you won't be able to see anything on your computer screen after turning it on. In this video, I will show you how we can fix black screen of death with cursor. In my next video, I will show you how we can fix the total black screen of Windows 10. So first of all, let's fix the first problem where you can see the cursor on your screen after logging into your Windows 10. Once you are in the black screen, you have to press the ctrl+Alt+delete key on your keyboard. So press the ctrl+Alt+delete key on your keyboard and you will get this screen. Now you have to click on Task Manager. It will open Task Manager on your computer. Now after opening the Task Manager, you need to go to File option on the Task Manager. From there, click on Run New Task. Now you have to type there explorer.exe and check the option to create the task with administrative privilege. Now hit OK. Now you will see Windows Explorer running on your computer. The next step is to open Registry Editor. You can open Registry Editor by two ways. The first one is you can browse the registry editor by going into C drive, then Windows, then System32 folder. Now you have to search for regedit. You will get a registry editor application. Select it and now right click on it and click on Run as administrator. Click on Yes. Now you will get registry editor. The second option to open registry editor is quite simple. When you press ctrl+Alt+delete and open task manager, you can go to file, then new task. Now you have to type there regedit, regedit, then check this box to create this task as admin privilege and hit OK. Now you will get registry editor. Now you have to expand this folder called hkey local machine. Click on that little triangle and expand it. Okay, let me expand this pen so that you can see. Now you have to expand software option. From there, look for Microsoft and click to expand. Now you have to look for Windows NT. Scroll down to bottom and you will find Windows NT. Now you have to expand this folder as well, Windows NT. Then expand current version. Now you have to look for a folder called WinLogon. Just scroll down and you will find WinLogon. Click on WinLogon. You don't have to expand this folder. You just have to click on WinLogon and you will get its registry keys on the right pane. At this screen, you have to search for two keys. One is cell and other is cell critical. So both keys are here. Now double click on cell. Check the value data. If you find anything else other than explorer.exe in value data, then delete it and type there explorer.exe. So if you find anything else other than explorer.exe, you have to delete it and type there explorer.exe, then hit OK. Now double click on cell critical and check the value data. If it is 0, then fine. Otherwise make it 0 if it is 1. Now exit out the registry editor. Now you have to restart your Windows 10. Press the ctrl+Alt+delete key again. And from the right hand side, click on restart. Now let's log in into Windows 10. Let me put my password. So you can see that I am able to log in into my Windows 10 without any black screen. So this is how we can fix the black screen of death after logging into Windows 10. In my next video, I will show you how we can fix the total black screen of Windows 10. So if this video worked for you, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Press the bell icon to get notified and I will see you in my next video.